We also know that food has gone up substantially, about 13.5% from where it was a year ago. Well, again, we're buying food probably on a weekly basis, right? Or maybe every 10 days or something like that, whatever it happens to be.